Don't shake them out. Dark soon if you keep pulling at that rate. When you've done that, if you can gut the fish and then put the kettle on, we'll be sorted.